Hi guys, today we're going to be unboxing the updated for 2020 41mm Rolex 126613 LB Submariner Date 2-Tone. The unboxing experience is typical Rolex, so nothing really wows you till you reach the timepiece itself. There's an outer cardboard, inner faux leather, an instruction book, and a warranty card in a wallet. The watch, however, is the opposite of disappointing. Rolex has done it in their typical conservative way again. They've moved the case size from 40mm to 41. The lug profile has been thinned ever so slightly, which I do really appreciate because it does mean that the strap looks a little more in proportion with the case, a little more comfortable to wear. And of course, by being conservative and sticking to their roots, it is what allows Rolex to hold that unbeatable investment grade that it has. Oyster strap, clasp, double folding, as always, because this is at heart a diver's watch, with an easy lock glide system allowing you to fit it over a wetsuit or adjust it slightly on warm and cold days. All of the robust features are still here. Even though this watch is made from precious metals, it does still have the sapphire crystal glass, cyclops lens, trip lock crown, and blue cerachrome bezel that we expect from a Rolex Submariner. Visit www.topwatch.com for purchasing and pricing details.